Folks, your OS reviews. You're watching our video review of the Saicoo Wireless Digital Doorbell. This is a nice accessory to purchase if you have a doorbell that's not very loud, or perhaps you want to extend the range to one particular room. So for instance, we can install this onto our traditional doorbell, and then visitors can then press on it, and we can install the receiver end onto a particular room, perhaps the master bedroom upstairs, so when someone is ringing the bell downstairs, they can still hear it up to a range of an impressive 300 meters. So it's going to extend the range. It can offer more colorful ringtones. It has 52 different classical door chimes available, so you're going to be always able to hear it when you're in a different part of your room. So it's a nice solution to have, again, if you are having trouble hearing your doorbell being rung. If perhaps you're living in a house with multiple stories, it's a good option to go with. Taking a look at the packaging, it's crafted out of this recyclable paper cardboard material, and the back includes some more information, includes the different sounds and tones that you can set, the different volumes that you can set, and also, of course, how to install the batteries, how to put the product onto the front door, how to install it in general, and here's a QR code for you to take a look at if you want to learn more information about this particular product. It can be purchased on Amazon.com for a price of around $30 street price, which is a fair deal to pay for something of this caliber and something like this, and it can also be found on Saicoo's website directly if you want to go and visit them. Otherwise, again, the product itself will arrive in about 3 to 5 days in terms of shipping, so it's fairly fast as far as coming in on the estimated date, which is impressive. And inside the packaging, we have access to the product itself, using this nice foam material to protect the product. On the top here, we have access to the down below here, we have access to the wireless doorbell, so it's nicely protected. And we have this easy click key, which is where we're going to click the actual door chime. So it's just going to stick onto the side of your door. It's going to be stuck on using tape. So it's not going to be not the most permanent solution, but it does work. The actual key itself is quite large, tactile, and easy to press. And just pressing it once will activate the door chime on the outside. And this is actually the receiving base with the speaker built in for you to hear what's going on. And let's take a look at what just fell out. It looks like the battery on the side here. It's a pretty non-standard battery, but here's the actual receiver base with the speaker. It's pretty easy to hear, and also it just plugs directly into the wall, so it's quite easy to use and doesn't receive any additional power, which is nice. And the side here includes access to the controls for you setting the ringtones, the chimes, and the volumes, and it all works quite intuitively. It does look pretty attractive in doing so, so we do like the design going on here. Over here is a piece of 3M tape that's included for you to attach onto the door chime, and it's actually customized, so you can just use it and you won't fear, you know, having it fall out, because 3M does a pretty good job as far as stickiness is considered. You can stick it on any wood surface, on any paint surface, it won't damage it. And here's the installation screws if you want a more, I guess, permanent fixture. You can somehow establish that as well. So a pretty intuitive system. We're going to take a closer look at it. The Saicoo wireless doorbell alarm is actually quite simple. We simply plug in the receiver end, or the one with the speaker, into any wall outlet into our house within a 300 meter range, and it simply is ready to be used. On our device, once our battery has been inserted inside, we can now power it on. There's an LED indicator that tells us when it's being pressed. So for example, this would be on the outside of our door, and whenever we press it, it's going to make a sound on the receiver end. And then we can, of course, unplug it or dim the sound if we want to make it quieter. And you can see how it also illuminates, and it creates a pretty nice visual. So in case you're from another room, you can still hear it, and you can still see it being flashed when it's being pressed. So it's actually quite simple to use and easy to operate. We can also change, of course, the volume and the ringtones, and the bottom here allows you to cycle through the volume, the top allows you to cycle through the ringtones, and you can program that so the next time it comes with that ringtone. So for example, let's try and cycle through those 52 ringtones. So this is a different one. This is the volume. So you can get actually quite loud. You have three different settings to go from. And this is a different one you can cycle through. So you can get through very famous ringtones as well. Basically, you can choose from a multitude of different ones depending on your taste, and all of them work equally as well. You can select from the volume, it's easy to hear, and it's, again, quite easy to operate. The Saicoo wireless doorbell is a great purchase if you are having trouble hearing or seeing when doorbell is being rung, because the one built into your house or apartment is too quiet for you or out of range. This allows you to extenuate that range, and it provides a nice visual with a glowing blue LED, which is pretty easy to see even in darker and brighter environments. functions. So it's a great purchase if you're looking for something that's pretty modern looking and functions exactly as advertised. You can check out our full written review down in the description box below, but this has been our video review of the Saicoo Wireless 300 meter doorbell here at OS Reviews. Thanks for watching.